And like these buildings with no these zigzag lines. After that, I'm going to add the details. Now I'm going to add the top. So this is the window over here. After that, you can add shiny parts to the window. To be like the 3D thing. Here, but it's pretty mixed up version of the building.